And well, welcome back to We Party Rooms here and join me doing TV party again. What are we doing, expert, of course? Sitting pretty. This is one of the hardest ones. I came in second though. Come on. I won! Yes! Oh. faster. Oh, can't catch me though. Oh God. Oh, I was really hoping I should have that. Oh man, I'm not sure if you actually will remember. So, corn, potato, potato. Potato, tomato, potato, pepper. I don't know if it's tomatoes on this. How? Hey, honey, how that happened? How's that anything wrong with me? Seriously? In any case, though. Let's try, though. Where someone, which I do believe, it's probably only me. Or on the, yes, I knew there's a meme reference. That's awesome. Probably more like a 28. Thank you. Yes. Please. Is that the a dice roll? More like a 22, of course. Oh, come on. What? And then he's done. And then he's done. So right here, we have another fun game. Face flippers. Oh my, and oh, wrong one. Even though there are some ugly faces. Not worth it because it's part of the game. Alright, hey. I don't see how I can be in first every time so far. What? That was close. And so, in any case, though, I feel like I may have to actually start being more careful about my dice rolls. I got 13, so no effect, thankfully. I'm especially thankful if it's relevant going backwards. Look at how intense it is. Oh, it's gonna take a much more. I hate this game. It has a title for being one of the hardest ever mini games, especially whilst it's going against master minis. How did I look at like the hair? How? Unbelievable. Not really, but it's actually unbelievable. Oh, that's funny. You know what? And what else? I'm gonna have to actually go backwards. Which I think is actually pretty awesome because we've been unlucky. He has some bad luck right now, actually. Luckily, it's actually some bad luck thing for me. And I can tell you this, it's much needed for sure, though. Back he goes. Oh, come on, really? So he's just only matching numbers. Yes. Well, another thing, the factory. I guess I could say another thing, the factory. Mm-hmm. Oh, challenge time. Home stretch. And this is awesome, actually. Yes. Oh my god. Alright, so we're in the home stretch. It's official. Jumping target is, of course, what we have right here. These computers have a taste of reverse bounds, big ones. Oh, there's a close game actually. So I gotta be careful about my role here because it's quite dangerous now. Oh my god, look at how many spaces away from I am right now, the final challenge. It's unbelievable, I tell you. Mm. No!